हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल इजी नर्सिंग स्टडी। टुडे वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द एनाटॉमी एंड फिजियोलॉजी, इन दैट द टॉपिक ब्लड। ब्लड इज अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक एज पर योर एग्जामिनेशन फॉर बोथ बैच GNM एंड BSc। सो लेट्स सी द टॉपिक ब्लड। फर्स्ट वन वी विल सी द इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ ब्लड। ब्लड इज अ विस्कस फ्लूइड that made from the liquid and solid substances. Blood, the normal volume of blood is about 5 to 6 liter in human body. Next, blood is a collection of cells that transport important substances to all over the body. We will see the definition of blood. Blood is a fluid connective tissue as it circulates all over the body and it transports the substances like oxygen, hormones, nutrient and other protective substances, etc. Next, we will discuss about the properties of blood. First property is color. The normal color of blood is red, but there is a difference between arteries and veins. Why the arteries carry bright red color and why the veins have a dark red color? So we will discuss about the bright red color in arteries because there is a presence of oxygen on the surface of hemoglobin substances, so that's why their color of blood in the arteries are bright red, and the veins have a dark red color because there is an absence of oxygen on the surface of hemoglobin. Next property is test. The test of blood is salty. Why the blood have a salty taste? So because of presence of sodium atoms in the blood. There is a 80% of sodium presence in the composition of blood. Third property of blood is pH. Blood is alkaline in nature. The exact pH of blood is 7.35 to 7.45. The fourth property of blood is temperature. The normal temperature of blood is 38 degrees Celsius. Next property is viscosity. 3.5 to 5.4 is a viscosity of blood. Why the blood is a viscous? Just because of the presence of solid substances like a blood cells, RBC, WBC and platelets. So friends, total 6 properties of blood is there. First one, the color, bright red color in arteries and dark red color in veins. Test, salty. pH 7.35 to 7.45, alkaline in nature. Temperature 38 degrees Celsius and viscosity 3.5 to 5.4. Next, we will see the composition of blood. Composition of blood. Blood is divided into three main components: plasma, blood cells and gases. Plasma is about 55% and blood cells is 45% and gases. Plasma is divided into two main components: water 91% and solid 9%. Again, solid is divided into two components: organic and inorganic. Organic substances included protein, lipid, carbohydrate, enzyme and hormones, and inorganic included the sodium, potassium, calcium, bicarbonate, like this. Next, blood cells. Blood cells is divided into three commonly components: RBC, WBC and platelet. RBC in the sense of red blood cells, WBC in the sense of white blood cells and platelets. And third component is gases. Gases is divided into three: oxygen, carbon dioxide and nitrogen. Now we will see the functions of blood. The first main function of blood is to transport substances. Transport substances means the oxygen is transported through the blood from the lungs to all over the body. Next function is blood clotting. Blood content, the clotting factor and platelet, their main property is clotting of blood or stopping the bleeding. Next function is regulation of temperature. Temperature regulation means the blood have a normal temperature 38 degree Celsius, and this temperature is controlling our internal body temperature. Next function is transport of hormones. Our body secrete so many hormones like FSH, LH, insulin, glucagon. These all hormones are transported through the blood. Next function is buffer action. Buffer action means the maintaining the pH of blood like 7.35 to 7.45 pH. Next function is acid-base balance. Our blood is regulating the fluid and electrolyte balance. These electrolytes helps to maintain the acid and base balance. These are all the functions of blood, like blood clotting, transport the substances, transport the hormone, acid base balance, regulation of temperature, and buffer action. So friends, today we learn about the blood, introduction of blood, definition of blood. The definition of blood is fluid connective tissue, as it circulates all over the body and it transports important substances like oxygen, hormones, nutrients, and other protective substances. Then we learn about the properties of blood, next composition of blood, and the last functions of blood. In that function of blood, acid-base balance, transport other substances, transport the hormones, buffer action, blood clotting, and regulation of temperature. So friends, today we learned superficially about the blood. Next lecture, we will detail discussing about the blood cells, RBC, WBC, platelets, and how the blood is formed in the human body. Thank you.